on to the slideshow now, and hopefully you'll all enjoy.
Thank you.